Hi, I'm Sam Geist, author of Why Should Somebody Do Business With You Rather Than Someone Else? Would You Work For You, a leadership book, and Execute or Be Executed, my most recent book, which is How Do You Move the Thinking to the Doing? It's called Execute or Be Executed. As a management consultant, I've had about 13 to 14 years of experience of helping organizations look at their business realistically, look at where they are, where they're positioned, and how they can take their business to another level. And when I wrote my first book, Why Should Somebody Do Business, the book has 542 questions. Because if you think about the question, why should somebody do business with your organization rather than another one, it's the toughest, most evaded question we face every single day. And we answer with quality, service, and value. But unfortunately today, quality, service, and value are entry-level tools. So what I try to do is to get organizations to say, well, if that is the toughest question in business today, how are we answering that question? And what you have to do is get the people that work in your organization to understand that that question is a question that's going to be relevant today, tomorrow, 5 years from today. Because it's really driven on what makes your organization different and how do you take a point of difference and execute that point of difference to expand on a marketplace. Then my second book was titled Would You Work For You, which is a leadership book, which is how do you hire? How do you get more out of your people? And then my most recent book was just launched in January of this year. It's titled Execute or Be Executed, because from my perspective, from my experience of working in a wide variety of organizations, from automotive to insurance, to even corporate, to government issues, is how do you move the thinking to the doing? Because from my perspective, you go into an organization and what you see is the waste of human resources, the waste of systems that are not implemented. So I wrote the book, Execute or Be Executed, How Do You Move the Thinking to the Doing? Because I think the biggest challenge that we face today in corporate life is we have these great ideas, but somewhere along the line, they get distracted. And I've always said, I'll give you a dime for an idea. I'll give you a dollar to execute that idea. So the question arises, why should somebody hire me to speak to their organization or come in and help you manage your business a little bit better as a third party? Well, I firmly believe you have to engage the people that are going to be there at this conference prior, during, and after. And one of the things that I do is we send an email to the meeting planner, which forwards it on to all the people that are coming to the conference. And it states, you know, Sam Geist is one of our speakers. He would like you to answer a couple questions so that he can customize his session, tailor his session to our needs. And here's one here right now is that and the three questions I ask is, why should somebody do business with your organization rather than someone else? Secondly, if there was one thing in your business environment you would like to see change, what would it be? And third, what is getting in the way of getting things done in your organization? And then when you get, typically I get about 20-25% of the people respond. I take off the names, I put into a document, and I use it during the session. Now, what is the takeaway with this? The takeaway is that the meeting planner and the organization have done their homework. They've customized for that conference, for that particular the audience. And we do it prior, during the session, and then after we take all the answers, we take off the names, and we send it back to the organization anonymously. And they use it as a basis of what is it going to take? How do we get implementation? How do we get execution? And that's the whole point, is that I just don't like to speak. I'd like to address the issues within your organization. And folks, it really works. It works. You can change an organization today by engaging, by you know, the not in just empowering them, letting them use the resources, letting them implement the ideas. And I really believe today, to win, you need a company of leaders. You need leaders at the top, you need leaders at the middle, and you need leadership at the bottom. And when you become a company of leaders, the business is built from the bottom up. So hopefully I've been able to give you a bit of insight into what I do. The toughest question in business, why should somebody do business with you rather than someone else, is still a very, very tough question to answer. But the point I firmly believe now, you can grow your business with the resources you have within your company by executing. I believe execution is not part of the strategy today. Execution is the strategy. If you execute, the business doesn't walk to you, the business runs to you. Thank you very much.